you see guys move around a lot, right? But they feel, well, we got to find another real good one. That's not always easy.
Dawson Mercer down the seam, gets the front, and scores! Dawson Mercer puts it in, and the Devils lead!
Well, finally, the Devils, they've really put Pittsburgh on their heels, and this one's going to go in, and it kind of slides through the pads of Jari. Time now for our $1 million replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. Look at the good inside move on former Devil Ryan Graves. And I don't know if Ryan Graves, he pokes it off the stick and yep, into his own net. So that's a little puck luck the Devils have been looking for. But a real nice power move and great skating there by Mercer. Devils got to